Three, two, one, jumped. Then that's when they kicked my legs.
One woman who were in contact with her daughter broke her tailbone. Our first project is to try and get school districts to add pranking into their definition of bullying.